guys. Thanks for tuning in. Pure Massacre 89 here. Well, that's my gamer tag one. PS4. Freaking YouTube viewers. It's Mickey Saints here. Which that's my YouTube name for now. Doing a little Red Dead Redemption 2 gameplay before I have to go into work in a little while. Well, making a few hours. Not really sure what time it is. I ain't checked the clock lately. It's awful. Foggy. Only a few times I've played this game. I think this might be the fourth or fifth time I've played it overall, but first in a few months. Usually get stuck on something, and if I can't beat it within a little while, I always switch to another game.
Ah!
see how far away I am now. Ain't that far. Just basically across the river. Just get on the horse.
Yep.
Let's ride.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
You see Sean?
No, I don't think so.
Damn it.
Just get down here.
Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Hey.
Just...
Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things
lie? These little videos.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Girl? Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up. Come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They're stopping. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen?
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys. I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Damn, no wonder my head
they're taking him up the canyon.
Cut out every little bit.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay.
Do the dirty on them.
Crouch down out of sight. Take out your
knife. I don't know about all that. I'll kill them. They don't do no dirty on them. Javier, man, I'd be waiting all day.
He's still reeling them in. Stay out of sight.
Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
How's he gonna kill that dude and not even take the stuff in his pocket?
We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Okay, lean on those boots you got there, eh? Oh, they're very nice.
Come on!
That's why I get killed. Let's retry at the checkpoint, wherever that is.
Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Hold up, he's doing his thing. Get low, Arthur.
I am low.
Excuse me, dear brother.
Now I'm low.
My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't.
God damn it, Arthur.
I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get up there.
He's still gonna throw himself on the ground even though they already know he's there.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Yeah, let's pick up a hat.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.